handed RTE News a copy of the statement plus a cassette, outlining the details of the ceasefire which comes into effect from midnight tonight.